when we first heard the song, we were really struck by the original, really raw emotion and intimacy, and we really liked that the song was not singing about God, but to God, as if it is a prayer to Him. And we think that this made the message of the lyrics even more personal and less powerful for us, and we wanted to share it with you. That even in the midst of, or in the emptiness and the pain that accompanies the aftermath of hardships, we can declare our love for our Lord. And we hope that even when we feel like we have lost everything, and that we can still cling to Him. We hope that we're able to praise the Lord even through our suffering, and we hope that we can say that after everything, we can, we are still drawn to God.